should put it in my quick slot. Yes, I have it. Okay. From here, I don't really see anything. So let's find another vantage point. Of course, it is entirely possible that they are not even home. Oh, oh, somebody is home. Ah. Somebody's home, but okay, tenant discovered. All right. Okay, looks like unlock. They will both leave home soon. Sneak to the power switch and just wait for them to leave. Alright. One of them has already left. As soon as the second one leaves, I'm pulling this lever. It is on when the clock is 9. At 9 o'clock, he probably leaves. Probably they always leave in full in full hour. I might be wrong, of course. No. 9 o'clock and he's out of the door. of course this street is full of walkers and other random neighbors. From the beginning. All right. I don't know how long that will be gone, so I need to be quick. Do it quickly. Break wine glasses. Where are the wine glasses? Okay, this is done. Break window on the second floor. To get out of here. There's no way out through the Okay, because I arrived so quickly. There's still time. still a lot of time before I leave. I leave by 9 o'clock, so we're both out of the house, so hour and a half. So basically, what else do we have here? Both home. Maybe I need to use my binoculars. Nope, can't mark his routine from this, from here, for some reason. What other jobs do I need to do? Johnson's. Break the dishes, break or steal the decorations. By 9 o'clock they're both out and I know how long Bear will be out of the house. So let's try 102 instead. No need to rush. Steal a decoration. It's easy to climb the fence in the back. So let's go back of the house. And let's wait for the house to be empty. Everything down, close the windows. Go on, go on. There's another one there. Why are all out so late. So it is possible to get a key. Okay, let's try 101. And on the way out of this house is through the front door. These are the wine glasses. I'd rather leave. I don't know when they will return. Alright, at least I did something. Actually, let's try to find out when will they return, so I'll be more informed next time. Actually, should close the door. Do not raise any suspicions. It's the middle of the night. Go home, people. You all clearly have some problems. Walking around in the middle of the night like this. they are away quite a long time. You don't have to stand this close. Actually, Johnson's also out. But they have covered their windows with, I don't even know what to call it. Now if I could get to the second floor, now that would be something. All right. I'm going back just in the right time. So I know they'll be away from us quite a long time, several hours. And one of them is still out. Not going to remove the blinds. Well, this is a disappointment. Or maybe when they are both home. Tenants should be arriving any moment now. And still nothing. Let's go and pick some other house. A few more works. Jobs that needs to be done. think break or steal the lamp. I'm probably going to steal the lamp. Same thing here. On the first floor, all the blinds are down, so I can't break in that way. And I can't climb to the second floor. Let's go sell the guitar that I stole. And then let's try again. Wait, what's this? A new neighborhood. Okay, I can climb over the fence. All the drawers are down. No way in or out. And then keep your secrets then. Where's 202? see 204 and 206. Oh, not 206, 205. I see there is a hiding place there. Oh, I guess the 202 haven't been built yet. Anybody home? Oh, that'd be good. Okay, the Pattersons. And one of them just left. Then let's keep moving. Two oh five. Does it have like personal card? Sure. Anyway, it's front of the garage. Some more info on their routine. Let's continue. 206. So we also have, there is 202, just a really weird place. Got sensor. the Adams family have really big house. So big that I can't see anybody. Well, of course, there is also a possibility that nobody's home. Okay. They're all home. They also have their own personal security. 202. Slow de-hacking PDA. Also have cameras. Let's check out 202 also. This is some really well off rich neighborhood, the Butlers. How could Butlers afford such a big mansion? Climb. Fosters. Composition. All right. is open. How do I get up here? Wait. I get it to level 4. All right, I get it. I think I visited the area house now. And now we're something about every tenant. Shop where we wanted to go originally. Okay, no jobs yet on Rich Street, but I'm sure they are coming. Let's do the 101 again. Well, and while I'm here, oh, let's not go near that. There's nothing else there. Hello, Ace. So I need to break a window, second floor. So, okay. Okay, here's the plan. Actually, I have a new plan. I'm going to climb outside on this. You have a second safe. Oh, the camera works. What? He rammed me. How is that fair? I should have just run towards the border. They have two safes. It's empty. Where's the second? There's also a second safe somewhere around here. Can't seem to find anymore. All right. Let's leave it for us some other time then. Just run for the border. No time to get to the car. Oh. Well, at least I got something. I did some jobs. So yeah. It's available. So what next? 102. Let's see if I can get into that house. What else do we have here? 103. Oh, there's only one person home. Okay. This could maybe work. Let's go to the back of the house. Let's go behind the house. This is the only way in, looks like it. He has really good hearing, I must say. Sounds like to hacking PDA. All right then. Other way in. To leave. More of them are arriving home, and I don't want to get caught. Hold on, what's this? Okay, I'm out of time. Next time, I need to use the vines. I didn't notice them before. Burglary. I didn't even steal anything. Astronauta's Dumbledore has followed me. Well, thank you for that. Assuming an actual person, not a bot. Oh, you are an actual person. Unfortunately, I don't speak Spanish, so I don't understand what you're saying. Can you repeat it in English? Hello, Grand. I hope to fulfill your dream. Well, thank you. I also hope to fulfill my dreams. So, where was I? Yes, you don't repeat it. You don't need to repeat what you're saying. Yeah. I hope you also get to fulfill your dreams. Bye. Come again. You can welcome back any time. All right. Oh. So, Tenant Wilson is about to leave home. Exactly 8 o'clock, I assume. Yes, have a nice day. That gentleman there is coming, so don't do anything suspicious. Alright. Back to the shady stuff. Have a lot of time. this fine art is also coming with me. Full. Okay, time to leave then. And where did I leave my car? So they're both home. Alright, and the windows are all easily accessible. It's on the other side of the house. Let's try some other window. Okay, he's in the living room. Or maybe toilet. It was a close call. He almost saw me. forgetting. Hold on. My car is just near here. So I've been away from the car so long that the grass is growing inside of it. Don't turn me, but nothing happened. Johnson's. Okay, there are still like 4 hours to go before one of them leaves the house. Okay, you're looking out the window now. That's the waste that I need to steal. And it's not in this room. I have to Okay, that base is now mine. Now, all I need to do now is break the dishes. And for that, it's better if I wait for them to leave home. It's gonna be like full hour before one of them leaves. I can wait. I don't have a rush. I don't have to rush anywhere. What are you doing? What are you doing? Did you take beer from the fridge or something like that? Okay, one of them left. And soon the other one also leaves. And then I have the whole house for myself. Interesting, they have kids' room with two beds, but kids are nowhere to be seen. Where are your kids? What have you done with them? Keyboard. And that's expensive. Inventory full. I wonder if they have a spare key somewhere. That's my way out. Okay, breakthrough dishes. Wait, try and walk by. Yes, you also keep on walking. And nobody suspects a thing. I need to get rid of some of this stolen stuff. Required items. I have the vase, black and white. What else do I need? Okay, back to pawn shop then. This looks like what's it? Xbox 360, right? X cube console. I'm gonna sell this vase just yet. More stuff here. All right. let's head back to that Greenview neighborhood. So one of three. Oh, there's the lamp that I need to steal. Carry this printer. Break the sink. It's on the first floor. How do I get out of here? You can't follow me where there are no roads. All right, at least I got something. Anyway, I've got much more when I sell it to the pawn shop. Actually, let's leave the door open. So okay, you are back home. Very well. All right, now there's two of them. Home. Done anything, she already heard me. Just try to do it this way. I'm gonna pick open this door. See what I can grab from here. Nothing else, I guess. Okay, let's head for the nearest. Actually, let's just drop the painting here and hide in the forest. Now what? Oh. Think of that. That might tow my car. Oh. They're not sure if they ever go to sleep. Okay, let's move the car. Wait. What? But I didn't even do anything.
Weird.
Store. Police is already here on patrol. Nice. That's actually quite a lot of money. Thank you for your service. Like that the police is already here, just simply patrolling. How could I do earn my honest living thieving with stealing? If the police is already here and patrolling. Let's look around in which it's street until the police leaves the Greenview area. You know, the houses are big and all that, but parking slots are still so small. Is anybody home here? Nobody's home. Who knows how long they'll be out. I can't really even see where the front gate is. Is it here? Yes. course. Yes, did hear that. Yeah. Camera position. So. Think I can't go in through here because I will be seen by camera. As one might expect. Maybe I can sneak through and hug this fence. Keep to the left and maybe the camera won't see me. I can sneak through, like, so the camera doesn't see me. Just have to wait for this freeze. People to walk out of the vision range, and then maybe, just maybe, I can get in. I didn't even see the second camera. Let's try again. Where's the second camera? Oh, there it is. It's moving. All right. Any other cameras that I haven't noticed? Why there are suddenly so many people walking around here? Okay, let's go to 202 then. Maybe there are less people there. really difficult to press the middle mouse button when I also have to hold down the left mouse button at the same time. The cameras. I can mark. All right. I think I'm going to end the stream here for the day. Thank you for watching and following, and I'll see you again tomorrow. And have a great weekend.